Hello to everyone. First of all, thank you for coming. Yes, when my agent told me for interest for Empoli, I was very happy and I accept from the first time, and because this is good club and they play Serie A, this is really top league in the world. And I like this league. Also, I like so many this language, and I hope I will learn fast. And I called directly Leo Štulac first, and he told me really a lot of good things about Empoli, about town and everything. And he make me easier this accepted for the Empoli, and I'm very happy to be here, and really I'm really proud because I'm in good club and I will play Serie A.
What are your impressions about the club, the city, the team, and also what are your technical characteristics?
Okay, I'm here, I don't know, 10 days, maybe a little bit more, and I saw this club, it's really good. They are really good friend between, like one big family, and I like this. And in this time I want to say thank you to everyone here because of really nice welcome, also staff, players, and I am really happy because of this, and it's more easier for me from the first day. And you ask me for my technical. Yes. Yeah, I like to play more offensive, but I know this is Serie A and it's different than in Croatian league. It's more harder, but okay, I play a lot of games in Champions League and Europe League. I think it's the same like Serie A. And yes, in this training I see what staff want from me, and I hope I will do everything my best to satisfy team, fans and the staff. I hope will be everything good.
How has been playing Champions League and Europa League and above all in national team, your fix in your national team?
I think every player who play football one day want to play Champions League. This is the best level of the football, and for me, I play first time Champions League with my H club NK Maribor, and I'm so proud because of this. And after with Dinamo Zagreb, we make really good results in Champions League and Europe League. Also, when we play against Atalanta home, we show really good football, and I hope will be the same here. I know Serie A, it's this level like Champions League. Stadiums, fans and everything is the same. Before I come here, I say for me it's now every week Champions League because of Serie A, and I will give my best like in Champions League. And also I'm really happy to play for my national team, and I will play with my heart the same here in Empoli.
What is the best player, the strongest player you have met in your career? And if there is one player that you want to play in Serie A?
Okay, I must think, but for sure one player, it's Eden Hazard from Chelsea. Also now we play against Manchester City, and Sterling, a really good player. This is two. Also, Here it's a lot of players because every team have big players, also Nani before. And I see when we play against Atalanta, they are a really good team. Also, Josip Iličić, he's top class. I don't know, I play against Gosens on the same side and I see this quality. I can say this, but in Serie A it's a lot of big players, good players, and I don't know, also Lukaku, Ibrahimovic from Juventus, Ronaldo, and but he's not only one. Also on now European champions, Italia show top games, and they're really good in football. Because of this, really, I want to come here and I want to take this feeling about Serie A.
You have been the youngest player to play with Maribor, yes, the national team, and Empoli is a very famous team for the young. They have just win the Scudetto, mm-hmm, under 19. So even if you are younger, you have a good experience, and do you feel the responsibility to give your experience to the youngest player of this team?
Yes, I know this. Primavera, it's really good. Sometimes I check the results also because of goalkeeper from Slovenia, Klemen, and I know him, he is really good. And also now on this preparation, some players train with us and I saw really big quality, and I am happy because of this. I'm happy normally because of I play really young for my national team. Also first games in Champions League, I was really young. But today in football, it's not age, only you are good or you are not good, because we see a lot of young players play now in Serie A, also in other leagues, big function in teams. And I want to say to young players only to work hard work and believe in yourself, and everything will come.
You got a favorite number, and if yes, you can use it in Empoli on your shirt.
Yes, I have my favorite number from my first team, Maribor, and after in Dinamo. This number is 30, but also I have really big respect for my teammates, because one player have this number, and I don't want to have some fight or something with my players. And I think number it's not so important, and I will see after with my squad what is the free, and I will see which number I will take.